Edwards for winning the race. Come on, not right there in front of the pole.
Pretty good, huh?